Hello class 8, how are you? I hope you all are fine. This is our third part of chapter 1, Rational Numbers. Today's topic is density of rational numbers and real life applications. Let's start the topics. As you seen on the screen, our first question is rational numbers between 2 upon 7 and 5 upon 12. First, we find out the LCM of denominators. It's 84. Now, we change the rational number with the denominator 84. Now, we write the numbers in between 24 upon 84 and 35 upon 84. Like 25 by 84, 26 by 84, 27 by 84, 28 by 84 and 29 by 84. Till 35 upon 84. Our next topic is real life applications. As you seen on the screen, we have a question. If 12 1 by 2 meter of a rope is divided into 10 equal pieces, find the length of each piece. Question kya keh raha hai? Ki aapke paas ek rope hai, jiska jo length hai, wo 12 1 by 2 meter hai. Aapko us rope ko 10 equal pieces mein डिवाइड करना है. फर्स्ट हम लिखेंगे लेंथ ऑफ द रोप इज 12 1 बाय 2. एज यू नो दिस इज अ मिक्स्ड फ्रैक्शन. नाउ वी चेंज दिस फ्रैक्शन इनटू सिंपल फ्रैक्शन. द आंसर इज 25 बाय 2 मीटर. अकॉर्डिंग टू द क्वेश्चन 25 बाय 2 इज डिवाइडेड बाय 10. नाउ वी गेट 5 अपॉन 4 मीटर. द लेंथ ऑफ ईच पीस इज 5 अपॉन 4 मीटर और वी कैन change this into centimeter, we find 125 centimeters. Please like and subscribe our channel so you get all the notifications. Thank you for watching and be safe.